sports team anywhere have had a musical note on their chest, but ever since they arrived in 1967, that's been the distinctive logo of tonight's home team, the St. Louis Blues. Good evening, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emmerich, and a thrill tonight, it always is, when you get a chance to see the number one point getter in the entire league.
Going to get a lot of attention, Doc, because when you are leading the league in scoring, you're going to see the other team's top defensive players.
And now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. Allen's the goalie tonight for the Blues. A whopping number of shutouts. He might be league leader when the season ends if this keeps up. Leonard's the starter tonight. As the season rolls on, so many hours with the goalie coach, and it's worked for him and for the Senators. It's a wonderful night for hockey. Puck dropped, clock moving. Dumped in. Puck gotten behind the net by Erik Karlsson. Moves up the side with it now. Pass to the net. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter. He's free, but will it last? Score! Off the iron and in.
He had people chasing him down on a breakaway, but he found a way to score.
Leonard's caught in a little bit of an awkward position here. He's not able to get his hands up to the shot. It hits the crossbar and goes in.
You always hope if you're paying the price of admission as a home fan that your team scores first. In this case, it has.
So far, they got their money's worth early in this game.
Good jab with the stick there. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Moves to the barrier at center ice by Leonard. Score! And the game is even.
Time of the goal, 4 minutes, 18 seconds.
He shot that puck so hard, I only saw it when it finally came back out of the net.
Allen's mistaken that there's style points awarded for a save. If he catches it, he's probably gonna get it, but he goes for the flashy one, and now it's in the net.
A little over 6 minutes played in the first. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. The Blues get it off the faceoff.
Number six, Bobby Ryan.
Big drive. Save. Drives to the crease. Score! What a quick answer that was.
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
Leonard's beat low on the glove side. That's a real quick release that he can't get to.
Good job on that draw at center. Let's see how they recoil. He's in on an onside play. Oh, that's a great save by Leonard.
Oh, that's a prime scoring area. What a stop.
73, and by number 19, Jay Bouwmeester.
Snatched up by Alex Pietrangelo. Moves up along the board.
24 seconds.
Cranks a shot. Blocked. Good centering pass to the slot. Wonderful save on the redirect. Daniil takes it up near the boards. Lifted back in. The Blues will start from their own end. Angled to Steen. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Heads to the front. Out in front. Tipped away. He's right in front with it. Perfect centering pass. In the slot. He's got it. Score!
Knew he was in a prime scoring area, so he went to the wrist shot and scored.
Steen's displayed some sweet hands. That's a soft dish right on the tape.
Over 3 minutes remaining in the first. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. The Blues win the draw. What's next? Gets in, and he'll look over his options. He won't avoid something for doing that. Near the last minute of the first. A shot. Nicely patted away. To Reeves. To Stastny. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Not all saves have to be hard. That one wasn't. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Him on that one. The opening period has been completed, and they head to the locker room separated by two. We turn to the shots on goal. Heavy totals for one, very light for the other. 12 for the Blues and 3 for Ottawa. Backus Marker made a big difference because it's a 2-goal deficit that has to be made up. Might be the backbreaker of the night as we head to break. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
The Blues have had the puck a lot in that first period, and the time of possession has been in their favor. They have earned this big lead by playing a fast-paced offensive game. See if they can continue this in the second.
Shot, great glove save. He covers and a fake. Good face-off win. Goal accidentally blocked. Leguan's hurt on this play, but he's staying out there. Wrist shot. Score! 3 in a row!
He went to the net, screened the goaltender, and deflected the puck all in the same play.
Leonard's in excellent position for the shot, but it's deflected, and he really doesn't have much chance on it.
A little past 4 minutes have transpired here in the second. The Blues just keep building on that earlier lead. Their advantage is 3.
St. Louis goal scored.
A hammer shot from the point. A shot, sent on goal, routine save there. Pass to the slot, ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man.
9 seconds.
Intercepted by Alex Steen. Grabbed along by Oshie. He's going to the net. Easy pad save that time. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a faceoff right near him. Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
And he works him over with a glove.
Doc, I've been down there. Those gloves do not smell very good.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
Just spoke to a representative from the road team. They're going to be short a player for the rest of the night. The injured player won't come back.
Corralled by MacArthur. Knocked it away with the stick. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. Decides on the area behind. To Schwartz. Gets that pass after he himself had passed. Takes it on the wing.
shoots one.
Grabbed.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Cowan's working him over pretty well with a glove.
He's been known to do that every once in a while.
No, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
A little over 7 minutes to go in the second. The Blues just keep building on that earlier lead. They're up now by three. Good faceoff win. Great glove. The Blues prevailing on the faceoff. To Pietrangelo. Puck gathered in behind the net by Wierkocz. Got that pass off the boards. And glides on through center ice. Hammers it. Right in front. Great work with the pad. Fires. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at. And he made it tough.
Not often.
He scores. That one ricocheted in off one of the bad guys.
Ottawa's made a mess out of that defensive zone coverage. Too many turnovers and way too much room in the defensive zone.
The Blues control from the neutral zone. Taken up near the boards by David Backes. Brought ahead and a cam dunk to the corner. On to Cowan.
19 minutes, 40 seconds.
40 minutes played, 20 minutes to go. Nothing to save it for now. On to the shots on goal here at the end of two periods. 21 for St. Louis and 5 for Ottawa. A lopsided game is at the end of the period now. It has been tough on one goaltender in particular. Here's an example. Intermission is next. These two teams have played hard through two, and we begin period three. Great save. Got some, not all. Accidentally blocked. Wrist shot, cut his glove on it. That defuses the attack for now.
Oh, they needed a whistle and got one. Good save to stop play.
St. Louis gets it. He got his glove on that one. Right up the side. Got it on his stick in the slot. Outstanding save with a glove. And he holds on. Just over 4 minutes gone. It has been more lopsided than anyone thought. 5-1. The Blues shift from defense to offense. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. Tourist team trails. He loses a faceoff. Heads along the boards. Lets a shot fly. Ottawa's going to begin the quick road back. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Cut by Oshie. Carries it up the side. Got to kill some time here and get a breather for some. They drop it back in, and the forwards are able to get to the bench. Swept on to Greening. Into the end of attack. Puck played in the corner by MacArthur. Lightning in that glove.
Well, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
Yeah. Ottawa's got it again. That shot hit a man. Between the blue lines. Propelled to Stastny. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Deflected off the blocker. Fires. Pass to the net. Wonderful save with a pad. Takes it up that side. Muscled long to McCullough. Terrific glove save. Carried through center ice. Picked up in the attacking zone. Wonderful save. What a skill level there. Looky, looky here.
If you're gonna go, drop your gloves already.
This is a shocking score. Not done yet. Might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
Yep, here they go, Doc.
His fifth of the season, scored by number 93, Mika Zibanejad, assisted by number 9, Milan Mikulic, and by number 6, Bobby Ryan. Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 9 seconds.
On the 10-point must system. It's an easy call.
I don't know how they do that. That is an unbelievable bump. This fight's mercifully ended for the visitors. The home crowd is ecstatic. They're making all kinds of noise.
We're in the 60th minute out of 60, or will there be more? Laid on to Bomeister, to Oshie, to Steen.
Steen's been great creating chances for his teammates. He has 2 assists already.
Looks ahead to start something. Diagonally to Neal. Stretches it out by throwing it to the opposite corner. To Oshie. Shoots. Moves to the corner. Front of the net. Terrific glove save. He drives toward the slot. Score! He got the post with that one.
Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
And so sometimes you just get beat, and this is a clean shot that beats him off the post and in.
The Blues prevail on the draw.
His 15th of the season.
With a shot lifted on goal, that's why the goalie's there. On through the corner, off the goal post. The game is over. It is a good thing there are extra digits that go all the way up high on both scoring and in shooting, because those were challenged tonight. This was lopsided.
Not a very good effort. Need to regroup, or the coach and general manager are going to have a meeting.
And again, we thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the evening as much as we did. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night. Good evening, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emmerich, and an Arabic... Oshie's out there for the start. They know he can establish their style early. About to begin, Thomas Vanek is waiting for the draw. Austrian-born won an NCAA title in overtime with the game winner for Minnesota. St. Louis starting from scratch. Cuts through. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Outstanding save with a glove. Angled to Mikko Koivu. To Vanek. Fires, got it all.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Roped in by Ryan Suter. Hammered. Back in front, fires. A hammer shot from the point. Magnificent glove save. Moved up the side by Parisi. Parked in the slot and it's on his stick. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Blockered away. Gets play stopped. Down the many steps we go to the ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
We're not the only ones that have expected a pretty intense game here. There's been an incredible amount of media coverage leading up to the game. The amount of media credentials handed out to...
Score!
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
I think he believes he's got the whole net covered, Eddie, but he's left open the low stick side, beaten pretty cleanly.
The Blues have given us the first goal.
It took a while, but they got to be happy with the lead.
Over 9 minutes to go here in the first. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Same side to Reeves. With a drive. Accidentally blocked. Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway. And a save.
54 seconds.
He can start some danger here. Decides on the area behind. To Pominville. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens.
The Blues have forced another turnover, Doc. They've done a real nice job in that category in this close game.
Keeps it going back behind the net. Taken in at the corner by Stastny. Score!
Stastny's anticipation allowed him to get that puck on the backhand and put it in the net.
Harding's in the butterfly trying to take away the percentages, but he doesn't cover the net.
Neutralized faceoff win.
Scored by number 26, Paul Stastny.
Hammers it. Good save there. 56, a cover and play is stopped.
Time of the goal.
Might be something coming
seconds.
Up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
Good God, his pad on that one.
Period.
And a whistle. Quick work on the faceoff. Got that one in his glove. Near the boards. In the slot, he's got it. Kicked away. The first 20 minutes are in the books. The Blues have a 2-0 advantage. Let's check out the shots on goal, and one gets an exclamation point. Listen to this. 11 for the Blues and 2 for the Wild. It's a 2-goal advantage, with the second being scored very late in that period. Intermission is here. In the shadows, in between 20 minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. And so what did you think of the first?
Minnesota's adjustments have to be on the offensive side. They don't have to worry about defensively because their goaltender was sensational in that first period. Dump and chase. Get the puck in, get your skating legs in, and get it on the forecheck.
To Koivu. Propelled to Vanek. Good distance on that one to Parisi. Save! Collected by Alex Pietrangelo. It's Kitty cornered in. Collected in the corner by Zach Parise. Back in front. Off a body. Terrific job in holding the puck in. Laid on to Steen. Carries it up the side. Heads to the front. Score! Three straight goals.
Goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with a quick release.
He just wasn't able to get over and cover the top of the net. The shot's perfect. It's right in the roof, and the goalie's dejected.
Under 7 minutes off the clock here in the second. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. The Blues from the neutral zone start to work.
Assisted by number 20.
Carried through center ice by Schwartz. Brought ahead and a carom dump to the corner.
47 seconds.
Slid to Brodin. To Alfredson. Moves up along the boards. Lifted back in. St. Louis starting from scratch. Diagonally to Schwartz. They've got a 2-on-1. And he holds on. The Blues win the draw. Waffle boarded. Great poke check. And he freezes for the whistle. St. Louis wins it. Oh, a save. Offensive zone pickup by Alex Steen. Hatchett's one off the goalpost. He covers and a faceoff will follow. Good faceoff win. Fires. Outstanding save by Harding.
Oh, that was a reactionary save.
Rister. Glommed on two by Ryan Suter. Onside. He's got that centering pass. Outstanding save with a glove. Players tired, about to get a rest, but still seconds to play in this period. Led on to Steen. Not breakaway. Masterful save. Stoned him cold. He usually scores on those. Ballard's got to shovel it out of there. That's two periods in the books. One more to go. But a rest comes first. On to the shots on goal here at the end of two periods. 18 for the Blues and 4 for the Wild.
In the lower seating level.
Harding's performance so far, not one he's proud of, as we head to break. Opening faceoff of the third period has started it. He throws it there. He beat everything but the post. Fires a shot. Cranks one. Save.
Goalie's looking around the screen to try to find the puck.
To Parise. Lets it go. Not all saves have to be hard. That one wasn't. Can he generate something from there? Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance. Puck picked up in the neutral zone by Koivu. Up the wing with it now. Picks it up in his own end. Right near the line. Can he keep it going? Right up the side. Oh, that's a great save by Harding. Muscled long to Ballard. to Vanek.
Vanek's a guy that scores some goals, but he doesn't have anything, and his team is down big time.
To Bomeister. On to Tarasenko. Shoots one. Routine that time. Perfect centering pass. Wide of the net. Oh, close call there.
Everything's got to go through the middle of the ice. That's exactly where he was, but he missed the chance.
Right from the slot. Got that in the trapper. And he'll hold on. Ballard's looking for some trouble here.
Hurry up already. Drop your gloves.
Just a hair under 4 minutes left to go in the third. There have been three goals in this game. They've all come from one team. Geometrically to Steen. Gets in, looks over his options here. Score! He's got his second.
Get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
Harding's presenting himself pretty largely here. However, there's still room for the puck to beat him.
The Blues prevail on the draw.
Scored by number 73, assisted by...
Let's it fly! Wow, what a glove save!
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
The goal, 17 minutes, 46 seconds.
Good clean win. We near the final minute of play in the third period. Turning point was the anthem in this one. To Coyle. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. The Blues got that faceoff win. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. No! What a chance!
He worked so hard to get to the prime scoring zone and just put the puck over the net.
To Cook. Gets that pass after he'd turned it over himself. He gains the zone, tries to get it on net, and that one's just one more save. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Cruises to the slot. Terrific save, terrific opportunity.
You talk about cutting down the angle, perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Oh, good chance here. Sticked away. Picked up in the attacking zone. Behind the net. The game is over, and the buzzer sounds. This was surgical.
You need good hands, Doc, to be a surgeon. They had good hands all night long.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. Freddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emrick saying good night. Chicago, a city of recent Stanley Cup champions. And just west of the loop on Madison Street, it's the home ice of the Blackhawks. Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emmerich. Looking ahead to a hockey game that is probably going to see some minor penalties and, perhaps, power plays as well. If it goes to the power play, we got the best in the league to watch tonight.
Well, they do a lot of different plays on the power play. Not being predictable, I think, is one of the biggest reasons they have the best power play.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. Crawford's the starter for the Blackhawks. This is a superb goals against average. He's held in well during the course of this season. Elliott has gotten the call to go to the other end of the ice for the Blues. When shots on goals and saves are the same number, that means a shutout. And the number of perfect nights for him is 5. See,
the goal is to the Blues come into tonight's game feeling great about the way they've played over the last 10 games. I was talking to their coach this morning, and he said there's not one facet that he's been dissatisfied. They really want to take the game to their opponent, who's really struggled lately.
Into the attacking end. Propelled to Taves. Great glove save.
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
And here is the third voice of our crew, the man in the coldest place, ice side, Ray Ferraro.
You know, Enzo, you were a power play guy as well. Predictability is the death of every power play. It's nice to have a couple of sets that you can go to, but you have to move things around and you have to move people around, or else the penalty killers will just eat you up.
Wrist shot, marvelous save by Crawford. Wrister, oh, what a pad save. To Versteeg, and they've got a 3-on-2 here. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. Fires! Score!
His mindset's pretty easy. Grip it and rip it. What a slap shot.
Steen's able to clear open ice, and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Shoots one. Glommed on two by Alex Pietrangelo.
And by number one, Brian Elliott. Time of the goal.
The Hawks shift from defense to offense. Through center to Kruger. Gets across, looks over his options. A routine pad suck. A whistle and a rest. The Blues with a face-off win. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. A shot! Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Shoots one. Deflected off the blocker. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. At the point of drive! In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass. Outstanding save with a glove.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Over 4 minutes to go. The Blues lead 1-0. Good clean win on the draw. That shot hit a man. To Saad. Two sticks together, they cancel. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. To Pajärvi. Moves up along the boards. Lets it go. Easy save. No trouble there.
First period.
Slides it to the point to Gunnarsson. Pass. Didn't get through. On to Stastny. Good attempt. Easy save. St. Louis has done a wonderful job establishing early their forecheck. 20 minutes have now been played. It's a 1-0 game. And we turn to the shots on goal in the first. 8 for the Blues. and 4 for Chicago. The goal with the greatest significance right now is the one that put his team ahead. We had to break. We have begun the second period. Lots on that to Bouwmeester. It's Kitty cornered in, gathered in by Keith. Grabbed off by Hossa. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Well handled. Guided through center for Hossa. Shoots one. Missed. Offensive zone pickup by Duncan Keith. Lifted on goal. That's why the goalie's there. Takes it up that side. A shot. Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. To Taves. Right up the middle to Kane. Full steam up the wing. Guards the point well, doesn't he? He's right in front with it. Score! And this one is tied.
Taves was right in front of the net, got it on his backhand, and beat the goaltender.
Elliott's in the default butterfly position, but he doesn't cover the net. There's still room there.
Just over 9 minutes play. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided.
Chicago.
The draw, the tie up, and his team prevails.
Jonathan Taves.
And gathered in. Wonderful save on the redirect.
Oh, there's no question. That puck was deflected and a good stop.
Taken right up the middle.
Time of the goal.
Shoots one. And that's just another save. Taken over by Oduya. Chip to Hjalmarsson. Good distance on that one to Versteeg. Shoot. Decides on the area behind. To Schwartz. To Tarasenko. He's going to the net. A shot. Got his pad on that one. He covers, and a faceoff will follow.
Seabrook's blocked so many pucks over the last couple of games, you would think you'd like to stick handle one of them once in a while.
They win it. A shot. A lightning-like glove save.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Led on to Saad. Side to side, they ring 10 bells for that save.
1 minute left.
Players tired, about to get a rest as we go late into the second period. A shot. Sent on goal. Routine save there. Freezes play. Go, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner. These guys are squaring off.
The decision of the referee is final. It was worth 5 each for fighting.
They're cleaning up the gloves on the ice, guys, but we know these teams are such bitter rivals. We'll probably see a little bit more of this tonight. The Blackhawks are up on their feet, banging the boards. I don't know that the building's been louder than it is right now.
Chicago penalty.
Big faceoff win. Brandy. And a save.
5 minute major for fighting. St. Louis penalty, number 73. A 5 minute major.
40 minutes played, 20 minutes to go. Nothing to save it for now. Let's check out the shots on goal through these two periods. A lucky 13 for the Blackhawks and 10 for the Blues.
This offer is available.
Taves' goal has knotted this up. We're at the end of the period and headed to intermission.
Stop by section 144.
Period has begun. The next one could be the winning one. Turned aside off the pass. To Backus. Carries it up the side. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Just wide of the post.
What an outstanding look, but he just missed the net.
To Taves. Good centering pass to the slot. Great stick save. Cranks one. Terrific glove save. And he freezes for the whistle.
Crawford's presence of mind to continue to battle and never give up keeps this puck out of the net.
Good clean win. Slid to Bomeister. To Versteeg. Flings it. Nice work with the pad. Little pass from his goalie here. Controlled through the middle. And play stopped because of an offside.
Sharp's not had anything go well for him for such a long time. You almost forget after a while how to score. He has to get himself to the front of the net. Look for a dirty goal. Create something that's not a picture-perfect play.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Laid on to Reeves. Lets it go. Flings it. Not all saves have to be hard. That one wasn't. The Blues get the draw. Got it all.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
A kicked away. It's Kitty cornered in. St. Louis starting from scratch. Carried to the corner off his pad. Wonderful save. And that's an offside. Oh, my!
They're not going to let him get away with that dirty hit. Looks like a yard sale out there, Doc. They dropped their gloves, too.
They're done. Refs were watching, and they're going to add all this up.
Well, these guys will have 5 minutes to get back dressed and get ready to go again at some point.
Chicago penalty. The Blackhawks win the draw. Lightning in that glove.
Now that's a quick glove.
Penalty to number 74, TJ Oshie, a 5-minute major for fighting. Time to the penalties, 14 minutes, 37 seconds.
Just a bit under 5 minutes to go in the third. And so it is 1-1. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Stastny's got this one between the blue lines. That one dropped back into the opposite corner. Started from his own end by Oduya. Tohosa. Right up the side. Rifled to Kane. Cranks one. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Taves will have to practice more.
Last minute of play.
We are in the last minute on. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. Roped in by Alex Steen. Through the neutral zone. Blasted in. Puck gotten behind the net by Keith. Moves up the side with it now. With a drive. Good attempt. Easy save. Blue line control. Oh, a save there.
Boy, he really had to battle through to see that screenshot.
A hammer shot from the point. Geometrically to Kane. Gains the zone. Propelled to Oduya. Off a body. Shooting. Wonderful save. The game is knotted up as we're headed to overtime. These shot totals reflect what has happened in the first 60 minutes of this. 20 for Chicago and 20 for the Blues. Sudden death overtime has started. If no one scores here, we'll go to a shootout. Oh, here's a wrister. Missed it wide. Diagonally to Taves. Onside. Paddled aside. Collected by Alex Pietrangelo. Look at this chance. Uses the middle of the ice for Kane. And offside is called on the play. Chicago's got another faceoff win. He can start some danger here. Cut his glove on it.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Him on that one. Let's it go. And that shot missed. Wrist shot. Moves to the corner. Muscled long. Great grab. And he holds on. Face-off win here. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called.
Abbott's point streak continues, guys. He has been so good with the puck, so creative, that it seems every game he's in the middle of everything happening offensively.
quick work on the faceoff. Blockered away. Controlled by Patrick Kane. To Seabrook. To Keith. Angled to Taves. With a shot. Too wide. Gathered in by Shattenkirk.
1 minute left in the overtime period.
Between the blue lines. Final minute of play. Oh, tremendous stop by Crawford.
They don't ask how, he just did.
Oh, accidentally blocked. Puck held near the point, fires. Just a normal save that time. He covers and holds on.
Crawford's made several excellent saves. None better than that, certainly none bigger than that one here in overtime.
Backus has lost another draw. Carried behind by Seabrook. Collected by Taves. Good work with the stick. Led on to Taves. Let's it go. And that one's routine. Long lead pass to Backus. Fires a shot. In on goal and easily handled. Many yards gained to Bomeister. Takes it behind his own cage. A big save late has kept this game close. Back with more in just a moment. Plenty of action in this one, and now the ice is cleared for a shootout. He makes the save on a disappointing shot. Kane's first for his team.
Number 88, Patrick Kane.
Score! Last guy scored. Will this guy? Chance for a goaltender to keep his team alive. Wonderful save. No, what happened there? Stastny's got it. He could put on a ton of pressure here. An outstanding save. This is the shot that can be the winner. Great job to pat it away. Tarasenko's next. Desperate to get a goal for his team. Score! He's got the puck. He knows he's got to score. He scores! Oh, he had a lot of pressure, and he makes this game go on.
Lewis, number 42, David Backus.
Score!
Number 81, Marian Hossa.
Outstanding save, and the shootout's over. And the game is over. The Blues get the victory in this one, though it took a shootout to do it.
Well, they have the players in this skills competition to get the win.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Hambrick saying good night.
Thank you.